And I just want to tell you, if you're having dinner with Christy over there, you might want to guard your plate a little bit, because you've seen her eat the promos. You've seen her eat in our kitchen. She enjoys food. I tell you what, she's a marathoner, though. You never know. She eats a lot. But boy,
isn't that wonderful?
She enjoys the great food. Here are a few great reasons to pack the kids up and head to Disney World. How about that? And beyond. Welcome, Jennifer Burkett from FunJet. And I love this whole idea. We're talking about groups your way.
Yes, groups your way.
It sounds like a McDonald's thing. Or Burger King, have it your way.
Have it your way, yes.
So, well, groups your way, how does that work?
Well, what it does is it brings down the size of a group. It used to be traditionally groups were 10 rooms, 20 people. And we know that's a rather large size group. And so we thought, you know what, people love traveling together. People love spending time with friends and family. Mm-hmm. So why not offer them a discount and perks for doing that, bringing them together? So we developed the program, Groups Your Way, where now as few as 5 rooms, and the group gets a discount between $50 and $225 per booking. In addition to that, they also can get, depending on where they're staying, additional perks like complimentary people, complimentary cocktails, like happy hour, bride and grooms.
You're pushing all the right buttons here.
I know, aren't I?
Yeah.
For destination weddings, they also get bride and groom get 2-night anniversary return stay. So it's a really terrific program to bring everyone together and give them a discount.
And what's good about this is you saw the movie The Hangover, where they all stay in the same room. Sometimes that doesn't work out.
No, it doesn't.
So this way we can split them up a little bit.
Exactly.
You won't have crazy things happening in your room.
Aunt Betty can stay in one room, Grandpa Bob can stay in another, and they each have their own time, and yet they all can come together.
Yeah, Grandpa Bob, you got to watch. You got to keep him in his own room sometimes, especially after those big dinners.
Exactly.
Whoa. 2012, I can start planning for that trip right now?
Yes, I'm excited to say that travel for 2012 is up for sale. So now, while it's warm, and I know people are not wanting to think about winter, this is a great time. I know, but this is a great time to book your winter vacation for next year. For as little as $50 per person, you can book your hotel package with Canary Travel, and then Canary Travel can look for the best rate on the air over the next couple months, and then add that later. In addition to that, Canary Travel can also work with you on a payment plan.
So we're talking about, so if you buy a trip that costs you like $2,000, you can pay how much a month on this thing? So it's not like a big burden.
It's not, exactly.
It's like saving in advance.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, I'm not a great saver, so if someone says to me, hey, give me $150 a month and in 7 months you've got a nice winter vacation, I'd be so excited.
Wow. Yeah. Hey, the groups your way, what kind of destinations for FunJet?
Oh, across the board. Disney is a fantastic destination for families. You also have spas, going to just a variety of different places. I mean, even Disney for girls getaways and guys golf getaways. I mean, it truly is, depends, across the board.
So if you hear about a good girls getaway,
yes,
and then a group of guys come in and you think the two match up pretty good, are you going to put them all on the same plane, make it a big party?
We could.
Now, yeah. See? now that's how we roll, right?
Exactly. That sounds like fun. Will you go along with them?
Well, maybe if they let me out of here for a couple days, that'd be great. Okay, so we're going to talk about Disney a little bit here now,
yes,
and some of the great deals at Disney. And Disney has changed up a little bit. Special deal. We're talking about entertaining. We're talking about dining. And when you go to Disney, all that stuff costs a lot of money. But Angie from Canary Travel is telling me that we've got a special deal going with Disney right now.
We do travel through the summer. We have up to 30% off. And the free Disney dining is back the end of August through the end of September.
Free Disney dining.
Free Disney dining.
I know. I've been there a few times. I know when you go to check out, that on your list, the dining, that's what really costs you a lot of money there. I mean, the park is, you know, it's something, the travel is something, but the dining, if you get free dining, man, it's a great deal.
It is. It saves quite a bit. A family of four for a lunch, if you don't have the dining plan, is $50, $60 easily. Dinner is about $100. So
right,
with the free Disney dining, you save up to $1,500 in meals.
Okay, and we're talking about just Orlando for Disney?
Disney World, yeah.
Disney
World.
Well, great. Canary Travel, make sure you call them, get the good deal. Disney free meals, you can't beat that.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Hey, and when we return, a little outdoor entertaining, the must-haves for the summer season. Yes, we will be right back.